Hello everybody, today I will make another run test with this battery. So if you see my graphene based battery video, I make the same test like this. So if you have interest to see what performance I get with the graphene based battery, I will put link in description. But today I don't use any graphene based battery. This battery is almost the same design like graphene based battery, but instead of graphene I use carbon nanotubes and also small amount of activated carbon. So I will show you the setup. So here is my little battery. This is my load, which is small motor. These two probes are connected for the voltage, and these two probes are connected to my multimeter. So my multimeter is set on 200 milliamps. So I really will see if this battery, which have carbon nanotubes, can beat the graphene battery. For that reason, I make this run test. So when I start spinning my little motor, I will speed up this entire video on 300%. So guys, and now, spin the motor. So the motor is spinning. You see? And enjoy the video. and the motor stop running. So when I test the graphene-based battery, I use this motor, but badly I have here some bad connection and I cannot use this motor. So this motor over here is slightly stronger, like this one. And you see the voltage of the battery was 0.68 volts and the motor stopped running. So if I use this motor will run to the voltage of 0.5 volts. But like I said, I cannot use this motor for this experiment because I have here some bad connection. So yeah, that's it. This was the run test of non-graphene battery. Instead of graphene, I use some small amount of activated carbon and carbon nanotubes. So I'm quite impressed with this battery. So that's it for today. I hope you like this, and yeah, we see us in the next video. Bye.